Good morning, day nine. It's day nine. All right, folks, it's day nine, and I'm just letting you know I feel pretty good today. I can be honest with you. I've noticed that my stomach area is not as bloated as it normally is. As I told you in one of the videos, I have a lot of scar tissue because I've had 2 cesareans in my lifetime, and my stomach has always been big. But I've noticed that the bloating has gone down some during this cleanse, and that is really refreshing, and I'm happy about that. So I know that this smoothie cleanse is assisting me the way that it should. Also, like I said, I've had a lot of energy. I felt pretty good these days, and I am still feeling good about my sleep habits returning, where I can actually get enough rest to do the things that I need to do. I did notice yesterday I was off and on. I was having a few cravings. I was craving seafood. I'm a crab lover. I love garlic crabs. Oh my goodness. So I did notice yesterday I was having a few cravings. So I ate some cucumber and the apple cider vinegar. It did curb the craving, but I just want to let you know I did have some cravings yesterday. But all in all, I'm feeling great. I'm going to continue. I have one more day left, so I will weigh on day 11 to let you guys know where I ended up as far as the weight loss is concerned. And I'm going to continue to drink my water, my tea, and my smoothies. All right, guys, this is a short video today, but feeling good. And for those of you out there that are pushing, keep pushing. Day 9, you got one more day. All right, be good. God bless.